anche se esiste una ben definita stagione delle piogge, la piovosità in realtà non è mai molto elevata. Ma la notte tra il 2 e il 3 dicembre 1984 a Bhopal invece pioveva.
Suffering from breathlessness since gas leak. It's the last 24 years after gas leak, she has been complaining of breathlessness from me.
These are the children who were not there that night.
Thank you.
justice. It's a. I think justice is.
It is difficult to get justice.
Justice gives us a sense of what will lead to survival and for all, or what is it that will lead to destruction and the collapse of all that we know as the magic and mystery of life. I just want to say to the people around the world, come and help us. We need you. That's it.
Sono le 8:37. In questo momento a Bhopal è mezzanotte e 7. Due minuti fa, a mezzanotte e 5, di quasi 25 anni fa, fuoriusciva la nuvola di gas che avrebbe causato il più grande e grave incidente chimico industriale. La nostra storia.